Everyone, I hope you guys had an amazing and wonderful Christmas. I know I did, and I'm so grateful that I have family to spend time with, and I'm so grateful that I am back with another video, guys. So as you can see that I already did my base, my foundation, my primer, and yet I used the MAC foundation, and then I also used this Smashbox primer right over here, the Vitamin Glow, which gives me a nice good glow and it keeps my face nice and moisturized. So let's get on with this look. So today I am doing this look based on the Huda Beauty Obsession. Now I've been having this and I want to show you guys one of the looks that I can create with this eyeshadow palette. And so with a nice good flat eyeshadow brush, I am just going to go in with this color right over here. This one right here. Which is a nice, good gold color, and it has a little bit of hint of green in it. And I'm just gonna put that right on my eyelids. Green color, and I'm just going to tap in very lightly, and I'm just going to put that on my crease. If you haven't already, go and add me on TikTok because I will be showing you guys even more content on there. I do realize that on my YouTube channel, a lot of people just watch maybe like 2 or 3 minutes of my video. And if you guys are the type of person who likes to see maybe like 30 seconds or 60 seconds worth of eyeshadow makeup looks, TikTok is the one to go to if you want to look at something that's even more quicker. Oh my gosh, guys, there has been so many good movies that are coming out on Netflix. Like, I literally just got done watching Bridgerton. I think that's how you call it. But guys, that, I did not know that show could be so good. Like, sometimes when I go on Netflix, I just randomly click on something. I don't even read the detail of what the show is about, but usually what I go to is the most trending or the most new releases, movies on there, because literally, guys, I am on Netflix every single day, and whatever that's trending and whatever that's new releases, I immediately watch it without even reading what it's about. And Bridgerton, guys, it's something that surprised me, and it really touched me when, you know, how you call him, like a Dutch? I think that for a guy is a Dutch and then girls are Duchess. I'm not for sure exactly, but he was like he was a really, really hot, handsome guy who didn't want to give the girl a baby because of what happened to him in the past. And she really wanted a family, but then at the end, it turned out to be a really good fairy tale, magical ending. Like, oh my gosh, guys, that really touched me, that movie. Like, literally, that's the kind of show that I would watch again. And I just got done watching this one show. I forgot what it was called. But basically what it was about, that these kids had powers like strength or something like that, and they had some kind of implant in them inside their jaw, and that's what gave them their superpowers. Just gonna go in with a more dense fluffy brush, and I'm just gonna go in with a nice black eyeshadow, and I'm just going to put that right in my crease. So now I blended in the black with my green. I promise you guys it's going to look even more better once we get through this whole tutorial. So the next one I am going to go in with the color right over here, which is a nice shimmery light green color. And I'm just going to put that onto my eyebrow bone. Just right over here. See how shimmery that pretty color is, guys? Oh my god. I'm going to go in with the next color to put it into my corner of my eyes. It is the same color, and I'm just going to put it right here. And then now what I'm going to do is I'm going to smooth out and give it that nice, good, sharp wing effect on the outside of my eyes with a nice, you can use either concealer or you can use a foundation, whichever you choose. But I am going to use my foundation so in that way it can match a little bit more. Okay, so as you guys can see that I made that nice, good, snatched effect on both sides of my eyes. And now I am going to go in with a nice color that I use in my cut crease, which is the black color. So I'm going to blend the black and the green, the same green that I use underneath my eyes. Okay guys, so this is the final look that I have on me right now. It's so pretty, guys. And this right here, the Huda Beauty eyeshadow palette, this right here is a nice pretty color. And let's give you guys an up close of what it looks like. As you guys can see, I use this color right here in my inner corners of my eyes, and then also using my eyebrow bones. And then I also use this color right here on my crease, and I use a black color to deepen my crease a little bit, and I also use this color right here on my eyelids. Guys, this is a very pigmented, beautiful colors. There are also other colors, not just only green for the Huda Beauty palettes, but guys, if you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up, and then also comment down below and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to go check me out on TikTok because I have a lot more content on there, and I'm super proud of myself that it literally my TikTok is going up and a lot of people are really liking all my content. So guys, I will see you next time, and I will definitely post another video up either maybe today or tomorrow since I missed out on Sunday. I had a very good time relaxing because of Christmas, and I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Mwah.